Okay, fangen wir mal an.
Okay, let's start with an easy one. Let's say 62 divided by 167.
167.
Neuroscientist Thorsten Fehr of Bremen University specializes in studying people with gargantuan powers of memory. Mathematics genius Rüdiger Gamm is his most spectacular case so far.
0,0.3 4 1 2 5 7 4 8 5 0 2 9 9 4 0 1 1 9 7 6 0 4 7 9 0 4 1 1 9 7 6 0 4 7 9 0 4 1 1 9 7 6 0 4 7 9 0 4 1 1 9 7 6 0 4 7 9 0 4 1 1 9 7 6 0 4 7 9 0 4 1 1 9 6 1 6 7 6 4 6 7 0 6 5 8 6 8 2 6 3 4 7 3 0 5 3 8 9 2 2 1 5 5 6 8 6 2 2 7 5 4 4 9 1 0 1 4 0 7 1 8 6 2 8 7 4 2 5 1 4 0 1 0 5 0 8 8 0 2 3 9 5 2 0 0 5 8 8 3 8 3 2 3 5 3 2 9 3 4 1 3 1 7 3 6 5 2 6 9 4 6 1 0 7 7 8 4 4 3 1 1 3 7 7 2 4 5